And I have found some markers at the dollar store. Not just any markers. Art markers! So normally I find like water-based art markers. But this time, they're alcohol-based art markers. Skin and eyes. Alright, so that's the end of the video. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video and you see me in my next video. Bye!